Wang Yibo's hip hop for water cup exceeds 1,000 yuan. Thousands and Xiaojian CP fans, netizens posted pictures and slapped their faces. During this period of time, the Qinglang movement in the entertainment industry has been in full swing. Many have a negative impact on the physical and mental development of young people. Stars or groups have been affected to a certain extent. Following the removal of a certain drama that was only broadcast in 2021, and after the dissolution of the CP fan, this time Chan Qingling. But the CP fans of the company are still looking for the sweets of Wang Yibo and Xiaojian as always. According to the latest news, Wang Yibo is in a variety show. In the footage of This Is Hip Hop 4, a scene of him drinking water was exposed. At that time, because the water cup was too big, it caused heated discussions among netizens. According to netizens, this genuine drinking glass has been sold for thousands of dollars. Then some careful netizens discovered that Xiaojian was in the TV series. The same water cup was used on the shooting scene of Jade Bone Remote. After the news was exposed, for a while, the CP fans of Chan Qingling began to knock candy online. After such remarks were released, they attracted tens of thousands of CP fans to like and support. It seems that there are not a few CP fans of Chan Qingling until now. It's just that in the current environment, it's really not good to behave so high profile. However, some netizens posted statistical photos and slapped their faces again. According to previous findings, it turns out that Wang Junkai, Yang Chu, Zhao Ruxi, Du Haitao and others have also used the same big water cup before. So even the cups used by Xiaojian and Wang Yibo are not for sprinkling sugar. It's just a coincidence. Reader friends, do you usually use such a large capacity water cup? How about the private friendship between Xiaojian and Wang Yibo? Wang Yibo's hip hop for a water cup exceeds 1,000 yuan. Thousands of Chan Qingling CP fans online knock sugar, netizens send pictures to slap their faces.